I'm Carl Barkemeyer. I defend clients with drug possession charges in Shreveport, Louisiana. If you or someone you know has been arrested for a drug possession charge, I may be able to help. For over 14 years, I have defended hundreds of clients with drug possession charges in Louisiana. In fact, I wrote the book on how to defend drug charges in Louisiana. Please see my website for more information on drug possession charges and to download the book. There's a lot of information regarding the penalties and defenses to these types of charges. The criminal laws in Louisiana get harsher every year. These charges require serious care and skill, of which I provide my clients. So if you or someone you know has been arrested for a drug possession charge in Louisiana, give me a call. I'll be happy to help.